1 tháng 10 năm 2018 by Ryan Parker Getty Images Harvey Weinstein was accosted by a man at a resort in Scottsdale, Arizona on Tuesday, according to video obtained by TMZ. The Disgrace movie Mago was at Element Restaurant at the Sanctuary Carmen Buck Mountain Resort in Scottsdale when an unidentified man approached began berating Weinstein before slapping him twice with the back of his hand. Video show our guest privacy is paramount sanctuary on Carmen Buck Mountain Resort Spa. Therefore, we are unable to provide a comment. A resort rep said in a statement to THR for Weinstein responded in an email. The TMZ report is accurate. Paradise Valley Police are aware of the assault, but a report has not been filed. L.T. Michael Cole, department spokesman told THR, if Weinstein were to by a report, police would investigate the matter as a misdemeanor assault. Cole said Weinstein left for Scottsdale after he was accused by numerous women of assault in Ontario. Court story published by the New York Times and the New Yorker in early October. Weinstein has denied all the claims. Since that time, dozens of women have come forward to say their story of abuse allegedly at the hand of Weinstein. Weinstein is under investigation by a authority in New York, Los Angeles, Beverly Hills, and London.